Well, it's certainly grown. It gets bigger every year and it gets more wow every year. Certainly this year, they pulled out all the stops for extra things and it's just amazing. Yeah, fantastic. We love it.
I'm so happy to be here, to be a part of this incredible, amazing feast for the kids, for the adults, for everybody. So, yes.
We have over 70 nationalities and it's a wonderful, wonderful event to try out the food, to enjoy the cultural events and to have a lot of fun for the whole afternoon.
The lovely thing is food. It's like full house food and it's everyone queuing up, everyone enjoying everyone's culture. So yeah, it's lovely. I love it.
Oh, I love the food and I love all the stuff over here and it's amazing and it's fun. There's so many things to do.
And what about you?
I also love the food and the rides and the games and how they set up the school.
It's a wonderful experience. Whenever new people join, I always say you must come to the Global Picnic and join in with us. We have so much fun and it's just such an amazing experience for the parents, the families and the children. Yeah, we love it.
Also next year and the year after, and I hope to arrive to the 30 years of Global Picnic. That would be very nice.
That's super awesome.
Singing, I love rock and roll, so put another time in, hit me with your best shot. Come on.
No, I don't want to be sad. It's gonna be a good night.
I'm just hoping that the next few years we have more countries participating, more experiences, more memories, and we'll create all of this.
One word for OFS Global Picnic?
Spectacular.
Incredible.
Fun time.
Awesome.
Awesome, I would agree.